Brand mentions are nothing but when somebody writes about your brand and there's without a link back. So it's like a naked URL. It's like you don't get the link, but you get the brand mention. So it's there within the text. This helps you in local SEO also, and it helps you in organic SEO. Google looks at that. So your brand could be just like the word Amazon, or it could be with the .com. So it could be amazon.com, but there's no actual hyperlink in it.